that's not like, there will be one last chance at the end of the day with £20,000. As these days, you have £6,000 daily. You can walk away with that money right now, or you can trade it. You can find a chance to lose a machine, you can hardly get a jackpot chance now. If you take a trade and you lose, you will lose £1,000.
I could never do that to the charity. £6,000 is such a huge amount of money, and it would make such a difference to so many young people's lives.
Okay, I'll ask you one last time then. Gabby, would you like to take the money or the trade?
I'd please take the money from my charity.
Congratulations, £6,000 on the trade. It's a wonderful amount of money, really, really special. And I know that they are going to be thrilled to bits with that money. However, you have got that jackpot counting into such a vulnerable position. So we're going to play out the trade then. See what might happen.
How that's you fine. And if it happens, it happens. But absolutely.
Job one. See that black counter if it comes over, it could move to the silver one.
I'm not, I don't even feel you've made me. I don't mind.
Oh, oh, piss off!
Too much.